was. Inflation.
Well, depends. If you had cheese, if you had bacon, they're not five. A few of them you could probably get for $5. But I haven't had Subway in a long time.
Me either.
And those cookies.
Now we gotta go.
Yeah, exactly. Now we'll have to get that for sure. 55 for that high temperature today. The warmest of the next 7 for sure. Rain moves in overnight tonight, continues into tomorrow morning. Then a few snowflakes will mix in Monday and Tuesday.